Big news for fans of The Flash on CW. Jessica Parker Kennedy, who plays Barry and Iris' daughter Nora, will be a series regular for the fifth season. The Flash Writers Room official Twitter confirmed the news. Last season ended with Nora revealing she needed help fixing a serious mistake, and in season 5, we'll find out what the mistake is and how they plan to fix it. The Flash returns Tuesday nights this fall on the CW. Angela Lang for CWPhilly.com.